This one is quadricycle. Following up with another happy fact, the casting on the engine got pictures on them because it was the First World War. This particular one was not used at that 25 horsepower engine. Passed on after his death to Air Commodore with 1939 in the late 40s. And then, of course, this little four-cylinder engine and vehicle. They were all an equal task just towing aircraft around.
Fabric wings and its a plywood fuselage covered in fabric. It's Francis Donaldson of the LA.
Who used helicopters?
I interviewed all the pilots and I asked them.
When you're still available to this day, and here's a 1990 built version. Over the years. Some more successful than others.
I said this was originally designed as an army car.
Bang off the ground.
Very cool. In France,